So this day, we decided to go and have a look at Harissa, which is the iconic Mary statue that overlooks the city. And as you can tell, we're all keen to go. I love that flag flying in the background there. It looks so cool. But yeah, we got the tickets and we headed up to where the cable carts are. And just following the guys there. Yeah, we jumped in the cable carts and headed up the steep hill towards Harissa. It was quite a view, as you'll see soon see.
So myself and I are in the cable car there, and we're just heading up to Harissa, and just the view from where we are and stuff. So I'll give you a quick look around here. It's quite big, really. There's the orchestra. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah.
Yeah, and as it got higher and as we started climbing up the hill, one of the unique things about the trip is how close you actually get to the apartment buildings. You can see right there, we are right at people's windows, and rightly so, they've got them, all their curtains are drawn, and imagine privacy is an issue there. But yeah, the higher we went, the view just got better and better. Till eventually it pulled into the end of the ride, and steps again. You can actually walk from this point on right up to where Harissa is, but we actually meet a vendor just a little bit further on that tells us that you can actually catch a tram car, so, and he directs us, and this is the direction that we headed towards, and it's a bit of a walk, so I time lapse this one. You still get to see an idea of what the layout looks like there. Yeah, you come around here and there's another lineup for the tram line to the top of the hill, which made it so much easier instead of walking those steps. And this is the tram line. And then you get to the top of Harissa and you walk through the gates, and Juliet triggered the sexy leg alert and was pulled over by our friendly police, and they just asked her to cover up with a skirt. But yeah, going in there, it's so well planned out and so well manicured, and all the trees, all the plantations, all well looked after. It's such a beautiful spot. And we're just heading over now to where people light up candles and say prayers. This lady was helping us out, just indicating that it's the candles are by donation only, and yeah, so you can pay for it for however much you want to. And I thought I was going to capture a magic moment here, but that spirit gave me one of those looks. This is a private moment, JB, leave me alone. And I was out. That's one of the main churches there. Yeah, you guessed it. We climbed more steps. But the view from this perspective, this is where the Mary statue is this. And that is so special. And that's me. And that's it.